Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and tonight we are going to play, for the very first time, Drunk on Nectar. This is a brand new nature sandbox game, a game that is trying to be the first fully fledged nature simulation game to exist on Steam. Just released in early access earlier today. Like I said, it is early access, so they're saying there's a little bit of bugs, and obviously there's a long way for the game to go to reach its full thing. But we're a big fan of nature games here on the Best in Slot channel, and this one looks particularly unique. So we've got two options, I guess, at the start. We have other stuff I don't care about. We have the life of animals, which is, look at that already. Look at that little video. That's baller. Experience life as the remarkable creatures of the natural world. Or we have a nature sandbox thing. We're going to start with the life animals, which sounds more like a... Okay. I can be a jumping spider, Phidippus regius, or we can be a butterfly, or we can be a bee, or we can be a dragonfly, or we can be a jumping spider. Okay. Survival, we'll stick with that for now. Temperate forest, I guess. Level, medium, I guess. I don't know what all this is. Is this what's in the level? I guess so. Oh, and if I click new world preset, it'll cycle. Oh, God in heaven. Okay, there's a lot of stuff we can change here, folks. I'm kind of going to leave all of it. This is an intense game. You know what? We'll figure it out. What's the worst that could happen? Right, move forward. Shift S to climb and flip over. Jump to with spacebar. Perception system X. You know what? We'll figure it out. What is the worst that could happen? Actually, let's not talk about that. Let's just get into the game. I am a jumping spider. My name is Reggie, because... Phidippus regius. My last name is Phidippus. And here we are! Oh, I'm adorable! Oh, I'm actually super cute. Let's go! Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na, right. There's something over here, let's go. Okay. Woo! Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. This is my favorite game of all time. Just saying. Absolute wave. I need to learn how you control the thing. Oh no, oh no. Okay, I'm okay. I've pulled through. Right, let's... I've got to say, the camera needs a little bit of work, maybe. The camera's, confusing at this point in time. But we'll get used to it as we go. You ready, folks? Yeah! There we go. How do I... X. That's perception mode. S is reverse. Beep boop beep boop. I'm trying to I'm okay. Okay. Right, let's I'm gonna try to get No, didn't work. Okay, let's go. Maybe we should try playing something. Maybe I should do the tutorial, frankly, or read the tutorial, I should say. But I can do that before the next video. This is like a first impressions kind of shebang, you know? Okay. I need to... The camera doesn't... There we go. That's more like it. Whoop! Press G to groom yourself. Okay. I can do that. Oomph. Yeah. Good grooming, Best in Slot. Solid grooming. Mm-mm-mm. I do feel groomed. Okay. I kind of got hang of the camera a little bit more now, so I'm going to... I'm gonna hop back down. And we're gonna go find something to eat. Something there, like a little beetle. I'm on it. X! Wait, no. Whoa! What the hell? Awesome. I'm sure I'm overloading my receptors a lot, aren't I? You're right, little veggie. Where's my receptors? Can I see them anywhere? Oh, okay. Is it that on the right hand side? Ah, that right. Okay, that flower there is our goal. Right there. It seems to be whenever I go in the light, it overloads my receptors more, if I watch that. Maybe not. They're getting a little bit on the... Yeah, see, I can't even clear it right now. I'm going to get into somewhere nice and spooky. There we go. You've cleaned yourself up, buddy. I mean, I'm doing it, but my bar's not going down. Oh, there we go. Okay. Hopefully you don't have to do that too much. I can imagine that getting... Like, it looks like you have to do that all... Come on, camera! Work with me here. There we go. Right. That flower there. Don't know why I want to get on that flower, but the game's telling me I do, so I'm going to go for it. Aim. There we go. There we go. Woo-hoo! And up we go. Why am I... Sorry, the camera is ridiculously difficult to control. I am trying. Easy does it. Easy does it. There we go. There we go. Oh, God. Okay. Well, I died of hunger. That's a good start. High five, person slot. It's pretty cool, isn't it? Right, let's go back to the main menu. Let's try the butterfly. Butterfly should be easier, right? Because that's a butterfly. Fly towards flowers. Use chemo vision to find nectar. Slow down near a flower or just crash land on it. Pachow! You can dodge left and right. X for perception again. Grapple with pin grounded. Bloody nut. Grappling outcome matrix. Game, what are you doing? Hold aerial predator, spacebar, Q and E, break free, blah, blah, blah. You know what? It'll be fine. Let's go. Let's do it. Let's rock it. I am Viceroy. Viceroy Templeton. Pip, pip. Woo! Fly ahead, fly up, fly down. Okay. X. Okay. Okay. Okay, that flower right there. That's our goal. Wait, yeah, that one right there. Let's go for it. You nectar-filled goddess, you. Oh, oh, easy does it, easy does... Okay, this is easier. Maybe I kind of just need to get the hang of it slightly. Oh, no, dragonflies. Okay, I'm on. Now, how do I eat? Drink nectar, left mouse button. Okay. Mm-mm-mm. I'm watching you, Mr. Dragonfly. Don't think I don't see you over there. No nectar on this part of... There's some over there, my friend! Oh, this is going very well. Om nom 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 nom. This game's so weird. I'm so happy that people want to make games like this. Ah! You're a spooky little bee, aren't you? And the fact that people want to make video games that's just about random bits of nature and stuff. That's awesome. This is never going to sell a million copies on Steam, is it? Or a billion, for that matter. Can I spin around while I eat? I can. I'm a rebel. But people like animals and nature and stuff, so they do it anyway, you know? That's really cool. It's right there. Okay. Ah! No! You cheeky son of a... Get off me! Ah! No, I'm getting killed by a dragonfly! No, no, I must resist. I must resist. Am I winning? It's hard to tell. Ah! Get off me. No. Oh, no, I live. I win. I'm king of the skies. Woo! No, you cheeky, get off me. Ah! I'm okay. I'm getting out of here though. Oh no. I'm getting the hell out of Dodge. Cannot handle those dragonflies right now. Meow! How far we can go? I imagine it's fairly limited at this moment. That's okay. It's beautiful, isn't it? It's really cool. I'm kind of blown away by it. Aw, meow! Sorry. Meow! Oh no, I'm dying. I haven't eaten nectar in like 2 minutes. I can't handle it. There we go. Just want to try all the creatures for the first episode, really. Bee. How do we play bee? Fly towards flowers. Okay, so nectar again. looking for... Oh. Flip over to hide on... Shift S, that's how you climb and flip over. We needed to know that. Okay, this looks pretty much the same. What do we get to do with Sir? Oh, vibrator. Okay. Camouflage on knapweed flowers. There's so much about this game I need to learn. This is insane. Okay, let's go. We're going to play as a dragonfly. Which seems like a combination of the spider and the butterfly. Da 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 da. Alright, assume the flying controls are the same. Yep, if I left mouse button, I believe that's how I grab. We're in a whole different environment here. Okay, I'm gonna press X. Up. Scouting for targets. Not seeing anything quite yet. I'm on the lookout though. Like a predator missile. Meow! It's a very different environment, isn't it? Very, very, very different. Doesn't seem conducive to hunting. Okay. Music is sticking on a rather strange tone as well. I'm not seeing a bloody Dickens. Just give me something to kill. What is a poor dragonfly meant to do? If not murder things. We're gonna try this one more time. We're gonna restart. Try one more time. See if we get a little bit better look, maybe? Aha! Wait, no. What am I hiding? Ah! Nyeh! Nyeh! Okay, no, I don't want flowers. I want to kill something. Unless there's something on the flower? Bee! Bee! Or something. I saw something. That's what I'm out here. There! Go, go, go! Target acquired. I did a flip. No, I'm on a thing. Nope, not what I'm trying to do here. No. No, no. Okay, let's... I just want to get off the flower! That should do it, right? Nearly. Woo! There we go, right. Chemoceptors need a little cleaning. I'm trying to do it, but I don't know if I can do it. I am adorable, it must be said. Oh, I need to go clean myself. Alright, we're gonna go crash land down here. It's gonna be fine, though. I'm a tough little cookie. There we go. Oh, look at little. And my little creepy teeth and my little happy smile. I'm adorable. Okay, let's go. The hunter shall become, well, the hunter. Try to fly. Oh my god. Yes, I did it. Took quite a lot of effort, but I did it. Right. You. No. I don't want to land. I want to murder things. Easy does it. No, I don't need my chemoreceptors anymore. I'm ready. I'm a hunter. It is near impossible to control at this point in time. There, butterfly. Right. You. You're a dragonfly. Rah! I missed. Can we try again, though? This time it's going to be beautiful. Rah! I missed. Oh, look at it growing. Hello. What are you up to, little flower? You crazy, kooky son of a gun. Okay. Can I kill other dragonflies? What's that? You know what it is? It's dinner. It's a bee! Right, we're hunting the bee. Da 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 da. Brrr. I got it! I let go of it instantly. But I caught something! That's like my first time ever. Wah. Okay, there we, yeah, getting the hang of it a little bit, maybe. The fact that you have to clean your chemo receptors every 5 seconds is incredibly annoying though. Just give me something to munch on. Om nom 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 nom. Come on, beautiful, where are you? I am the hunter. And yet I see no... Ah, right, okay. Spider. Spider's a good shout, right? Just over here somewhere. Butterfly! Eh. You fool! I can get you now. Am I being sneaky? I think I'm being sneaky. I could, like, wait here for like someone to come and get some nectar. I wonder if they'll believe me. Look, if I don't move... Wait, maybe I can... Control... No, Shift S. Oh, no. Eh. Let's go. I want to kill something. Looks like I'm losing half my tail. Did my tail always look like that? Or have I lost half my tail? I swear, it just flies in... There it is! There it is! Oh my god. It's so much harder than it looks, I promise. I'm not just terrible. I mean, I will be terrible, but... Get it, get it, get it! Go, go, go! Get the bee! Get the... That's my bee! Ah! I see you chasing my bee. It's my bee. Go get your own bee. Okay, I'm going for it. Meow! No! Oh, this game. I will eventually be good at this game. I'm just going to look at what the sandbox is. What's the sandbox? Let's see what a sandbox is. Is it... I suspect it's just a camera in a field, basically. Yeah, you can just like... Ah! You can just kind of follow all your animals around. See what they're up to. What are you up to? I'm watching you, Sonny Jim. Long jump to escape predator. Keeping low... It's actually... That's pretty cool. The UI is terrible. But other than that... It's pretty cool. We're going to end it there, folks. I clearly need a little bit of practice. But you know what? It's a brand new niche game. I figured a lot of you sitting at home might be pretty interested in this as well. I know we haven't played the bee. We will save that for a future exciting episode of Beeness. Because the bees are the best. Obviously. Everyone loves the bee. And I just figured a lot of you will be interested in this kind of game. It maybe needs a little bit of crinkle sorting, perhaps. But it is early access. That's kind of what early access is for. And it's just really cool to see people making games like this still. So thank you for joining me. Cheers. Much love. And as always, bye-bye.